If you're using a Windows PC, you may have a few programs installed that are actually doing more harm than good. Some are slowing down your system, while others can compromise your privacy or security. Let's go through 10 programs you should remove immediately, and I'll share safer, more efficient alternatives to replace them. Let's start with WinFixer. This rogue antivirus falsely claims to fix your system's errors, but it actually uses scare tactics to convince you to buy the full version. It installs itself without your consent and is tough to remove once it's on your system. Worse, it promotes malware on your PC, making it a major security risk. Instead, stick with Windows Defender. It's already built into your PC and provides real-time protection without the bloat. Moving on to McAfee, another program that's best uninstalled. It used to be a trusted antivirus, but now it's bloated, consuming way too many resources, and slowing down your system. It often comes bundled with new PCs, but don't let it stick around. For a lighter, more efficient solution, try Avast Free Antivirus. It offers strong protection without the lag. If you're into video editing, you've probably heard of CapCut, but it's not without major red flags. The new terms of service allow CapCut to claim full rights to your videos, voice, and everything you create on their platform. They can use your content however they like, without any compensation or permission. And there's no way to revoke it once you upload. To avoid this exploitative policy, consider using Shotcut, which is excellent for beginners, or DaVinci Resolve if you want more advanced features. For quick online editing, try Clipchamp. If you're editing on your phone, InShot is a great mobile option. Now let's talk about RealPlayer. Once a top media player, RealPlayer has since evolved into a privacy nightmare, bundling adware and spyware while collecting personal data without consent. It also tracks your activity, making it a serious risk to your privacy. For a safer, more reliable media player, use VLC Media Player. It's open source, ad-free, and doesn't track you. Honey might seem like a convenient tool to help you find coupons, but it has been involved in several scandals. Honey has been accused of replacing affiliate links from influencers and stealing their commissions. It also pushes inferior deals and merchants' sponsored links, which can hurt consumers. Instead, try Rakuten, a more transparent cashback extension that won't engage in any shady practices behind the scenes. If you're still using CCleaner, it's time to reconsider. Once a trusted tool for cleaning up your system, CCleaner has been compromised in security breaches, including a major malware attack in 2017. It's also been criticized for collecting user data without proper consent. A better, privacy-conscious option is BleachBit, an open-source cleaner that does its job without any of the risks. You may have come across some free system optimizers claiming to boost your PC's performance, but in reality, most of them fail to deliver. Instead of speeding up your system, they slow it down, sometimes even deleting essential files. If you need to free up space or clean your system, use Windows' built-in disk cleanup tool. Alternatively, if you require a more powerful solution, Wise Disk Cleaner is a lightweight and effective alternative. While torrenting itself isn't illegal, many free torrent clients come bundled with malware and track your activity. These programs can expose you to security risks and inject ads into your browser, which is definitely something you want to avoid. For safe and secure torrenting, go with QBitTorrent. It's open source, lightweight, and free from any unwanted bloat. Norton was once the go-to antivirus, but it's now known for being bloated and slowing down your system. It consumes significant resources, and with its constant updates and added features, it has become more of a hindrance than a help. Switch to Bitdefender Free Edition. It's fast, efficient, and offers solid protection without hogging your system's resources. If you're still using WinZip to manage your compressed files, you're likely wasting your time and resources. Windows already offers native support for zip files, and WinZip constantly prompts you to buy the paid version, even though it's unnecessary. Try 7-Zip, a free, open-source program that's lightweight and gets the job done without any of the unnecessary features. That's it. 10 programs every Windows user should remove immediately. Whether they pose privacy risks, consume excessive resources, or are simply ineffective, these programs need to be eliminated. By switching to the safer, more efficient alternatives I've shared, you can improve your system's performance and protect your privacy. In the following video, I'm sharing 5 free alternatives that can replace your costly software subscriptions. If you're ready to ditch the expensive programs and still get professional-level results, you won't want to miss this. Click to watch now and start saving on your software today. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. For more tips on keeping your PC in top shape, what programs do you avoid? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching and stay safe out there.